Paint 3D is a new application by Microsoft, which is an upgraded version to the classic Paint. So here in Paint 3D, along with 2D, you can also make 3D models, as you can see right here. And you do not need to know any complex 3D details or anything like that. So this is actually for regular users. So once you start Paint 3D, it comes free with Microsoft Windows 10. And once you open it, you can see that if you are a first time user, you'll actually get this. So you'll see how to use different tools right here. You can create a new file, open or paste the files right here. So if you want to disable this and then not worry about the welcome screen, then you should just uncheck this whole welcome screen right here and press start. And once you go over here, you can see that I am in my Paint 3D canvas right here. So over here, this is my canvas, as you can see. And over here on the right, you can find a lot of 3D models that you can work from. So there are brushes over here. There's 2D shapes, the classic shapes that you can draw from. So if you're familiar with the old Paint, then you might be familiar with this as well. So there are 3D shapes that you can use, stickers for textures. We're going to talk about that in future lessons. There's text input, 2D text and 3D text that you can use with. The effects that you can apply is all over here. The canvas setting is all located over here. And the 3D library is right over here. So everything, all the models, you can download and use it. So in the next few lessons, we're going to get familiarized with how the 3D Paint works and how you can create some of your own basic 3D custom models right here. So you can see that I can zoom in and out by using the scroll mouse button right here. And another great thing about this is if you're using a tablet or a touch sensitive pen, then the everything that you draw is actually pressure sensitive. So you can actually make thicker lines by giving more pressure. So that is how the interface of the 3D Paint is. Additionally, you can also go to the menu right here, where there are a lot more things like printing it out, inserting, saving, and so forth. So we're going to look at that in next few lessons. Hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.